So, welcome back to more Gears of War 3.
Okay, we're close to Azura, so we'll hit the maelstrom soon.
Are we really now?
Man the pods. Diz, take us in nice and easy.
Yeah, I better start powering up the guns.
Not the guns! Oh no!
Jacinto probably looks just like this now.
Yeah, we did that to ourselves too.
Well, there's no point crying over what we could have done differently. Because we'll never know.
Yeah, because we decided to bomb it. Say what now?
I've never used these machine guns before.
Yeah, we could probably do with some practice.
Of course we've never used the guns before. This isn't something that we owned. What? Oh, wait. I take that back. Yes, it is.
Okay, I'm powering down the guns. It's all quiet. No point wasting juice.
Aww.
Marcus, I'm seeing a lot of explosives out here.
Everyone keep their eyes open. We didn't come this far to get killed by our own goddamn minds.
What am I supposed to do if I see a mine? Just... You know? Whoa, that is not a mine.
Check this thing out.
Looks like we got an escort.
And he's brought some friends, too.
I see him.
Oh, get it off me. Save some for me, boys.
Oh, shit, we're taking all the water.
Okay, I'll get more of them.
Yeah, I can see them. You keep shooting them. I'll get us out of here.
You're dead ahead.
I'm taking her down. I gotta get off the top of her head.
Jesus, man. Jesus, we are just taking it, man. I don't know how many. How many more of these can we take? You know.
We're clear. I can't see them.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they can't find us.
This is the same chick who does Chloe's voice. It has to be.
Oh!
The searchlights. Dizzy, kill the lights and get us out of here.
You got it.
Oh, great.
Thanks, Dizzy. I can't see a goddamn thing.
It's okay. I can pick out the real big stuff on the sonar.
Anything trailing us now?
Nothing on sonar.
Something tells me we're gonna run into
Dizzy,
something big.
Holding up.
Nothing's busted yet, man. We're okay.
Look at those finger textures.
Dizzy, hit the lights.
Woo!
Oh, that was close.
Okay, Dizzy, lights, please. Where's that thing at?
Where'd it go? It was right there.
I don't see it.
I have a feeling we're about to. Jesus, man.
Come on, we gotta shake that thing.
I'm hitting it with everything I got.
Damn, that nearly breached my hole.
Keep it away from the sun. Shoot it in the face.
God help us. We got the whole damn Navy down here.
It's not gonna give up easily.
Mines, look out for the mines.
Jesus. Not anymore.
Keep it off our ass.
Come on, Diz. It's gonna take more than this to kill it.
What don't we shoot some mine at it? Shoot some mines at it. We're good.
Blow them before they sink us.
That's gonna sink us.
Leviathan's still on our tail, Daddy.
Oh, we have a name for it. Oh!
Dizzy, try for those arches. Won't be able to follow us through there.
Jesus, man. Keep a shooting.
Give it all you got.
You want some more bitch, huh? You picked the wrong day to mess with me.
Okay, Dizzy, let's go.
Okay, what now? Uh-oh. Got it. Jesus, man. Are we good? Are we good?
For a minute there, I thought we were going to end up like the rest of them shipwrecks.
So you will never, ever catch me in one of these again. You hear me?
Hey, dead ahead. Looks like we got our escort back. Come on, let's kill those things before they come back and sink us.
Hold your fire.
Let me hold you for.
Looks like they were swept away by the current.
Which means, so are we.
Marcus, the current is getting a lot stronger. I can feel the control.
Oh no.
Sorry, Marcus, I'm lost
her. Oh no! We got what now? Where? What mines? I don't see any mines. Shoot down the torpedoes! Oh no! Oh no! Where are these torpedoes coming from to begin with? Good shit.
Look out! There's another!
There's a what now? Shit. Kill it!
One down!
Alright, good shit. Okay. I can't get an angle on this one. Come on!
Look out, one more! Over there!
All right. We're not clear yet! Another turn!
Kill it swiftly and efficiently. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good.
Looks like we're done.
Okay, keep your eyes open. I'm moving on.
You do that.
Now that looks like the front door.
We're gonna have to knock hard then. Come on, blast those doors open.
Good shit. Is that the last we've seen of the Leviathan? I would have thought I would have put up more of a fight than that.
Keep an eye out.
But
there'll be more defenses.
You know, I can't really expect much from Gears after that Scourge fight.
Okay, everybody concentrate real hard, because I ain't got much room in here to dodge torpedoes. Fire!
Now this vehicle section isn't too bad, it's just kind of boring, you know? It's not really, you know, much to go on. I want to be back on foot already. Hey, look, what the hell is that? Those didn't look like turrets, those look like crabs. Alright, we're good. Uh-oh.
That's it. We're in. Welcome to Azura.
The Leviathan's gonna be back.
Your dad's gonna be real happy to see you. Real happy.
Yeah. If he's still alive.
Yeah, we gotta take that into account, you know?
Okay, Dizzy. Take her up. What the hell?
Oh!
Those bastards have killed the civvies.
So the government shipped people out here? Nice of Prescott to keep us in the loop.
Yeah, the important folks were worth saving. Well, we weren't.
Didn't save them, though, did it? Okay, let's move. Dizzy, when we're clear, get out of the cave and stand by. The sub might be our only way out.
Dizzy, take her down.
We'll hook up again. See you later.
Okay.
I wonder why Prescott didn't spend all his freaking time here.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the maelstrom jet?
I like the color palette in here.
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
Okay.
You gotta tell me twice. Let's go. What the fuck was that? Oh, boy. Let's let him pass if we can.
Shit, they've really dug in. Definitely setting up Grub HQ. The next train will arrive in 5 minutes.
Oh, they've seen us. Yep.
We've got some more.
Ow, 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 oh! Come on, man. Are you fucking kidding me? You guys left me over here in enemy territory. We were supposed to be stealthy. Yeah, how'd it feel? We're gonna make a stand at the top if we can. Okay.
The next train
There's gotta be something we can do.
Come on. I'll give you a fair go.
Uh-oh. Oh, take it! Oh, I got me one! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo. Ow, owie, ow. There was just way too much heat right now. Shoot him in the legs! Shoot him in the legs! Take it! Woo! Oh, get wrecked! How'd that feel, bitch? You're next! This is a train. Everybody on. Everybody on the train. Everybody on the train. Let's see you get through that. And you're next. Come here. Kind of. Hey guys, you know, this is just a thought, but maybe we should get on the train. Secure the arrival area. Or not. Okay, that helps.
The train's blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Anya to Cole. Anya to Cole, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Just in case.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam FENIX. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus?
Did Marcus make...
I know what that means.
Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
Oh, Daddy FENIX.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion, the lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite. So you can kill it.
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.
Hey, good shit.
Marcus. You said reinforcement. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here, too. You'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Convenient silverback is convenient, you know? Let me hop in this. Give me the silverback. What the? Silverback! How do I deploy you? I can't even get in the damn thing. Oh, that's all. It's mine now. Woo-hoo-hoo. What am I supposed to be shooting at? Give me something to shoot. Why are you shooting this? Oh. Isn't there some kind of grenades I can deploy? Oh yeah, that's how. Okay. I remember now. Good shit. Pardon me. I'm gonna need you guys to move out the way. This thing is kind of heavy. Get wrecked. Jesus, man. I think we're good. This thing controls so awkwardly. It really does. I got something for you.
You better unbuild it before Cole shows up. Dad, are you still receiving?
I can hear you, Marcus.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. That is never a good sign. Kill it. Come on through, Mr. Boomer. Oh, one shot, one kill. Look at what? What the hell is that? Oh, get wrecked. I'm trying to reload this thing, not get out. Oh, that works. What you said? Nothing to me. I'll just get mowed down, you know? Time to go! Get me up! Thank you. I got something for you. Alright, we're good. Sure is nice of this thing to have a flashlight. You know? Too bad our guns can't have one. I think it's really stupid. that the sprint runs on the heating mechanism. Like, what? Can I shoot it? What do you mean, run? Oh, get wrecked. Kind of in a dilemma here. Move out the way, Sam. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna get around all of this. I know you didn't. Oh no. Fucking bitch. Get wrecked. All right, we're good. My silverback is running kind of low on juice, though.
They really reinforced that door.
Yeah, even the silverback can't get in.
So oh, what do?
Shit. Dad, know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Why don't we just climb on the boxes and climb over?
Damn thing's right in front of us. There's got to be a way in.
Why don't we just climb on the boxes and climb over? I mean, seriously, what? The fuck? Uh-oh. Good shit, let's keep going. Oh! Scared to run through now. Yeah, there's no getting over that. I'm gonna have to ditch the silverback. No, you don't. Ooh, get wrecked.
Of us. They're running scared of the land.
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go. Follow the track.
Didn't the train just come through here? Follow the tracks. What kind of... Yeah, follow the tracks. I had to ditch the silverback. Silverback, no! Silverback!
Oh shit, this is...
We're nowhere here now, and where we're heading.
Silverback! All right, team, let's go. There are no lights in here. Not a single. Ah, shit. Kill it. Kill it, please. Don't have anything? Not a single flashlight, nothing. That is way too many boomers. I'm gonna have to make a break for it. Get wrecked! Kill the boomers, please. Alright, he's done for. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, get ready to take it. Here it is. We're supposed to be going this way. Let's do that. I need the fucking silver back. What? Do I? No? I can't see anything. Nice. All right, so what now? Because I no longer have his silver back.
Dad, we're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
Right, so in that case, I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed, a subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around, share with your friends, share with other YouTubers, guys. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part later on.